The state of Minnesota today reported 8 new COVID-19 related deaths along with 874 new coronavirus cases. The deaths included one person from the Lakeland viewing area, a Cass County resident between the ages of 80 and 84. The new cases came from 31,604 tests for a case positivity rate of 2.8%. And coronavirus patient hospitalizations also continue to drop. There are now 198 COVID patients in ICU and another 202 in non-ICU at state hospitals. In all, that represents a 40% drop in hospitalizations from 1 month ago. In the Lakeland viewing area, there were 72 new cases. Itasca County had the most with 14. Crow Wing County recorded 11, and Cass County and Coochin County both with 10 new cases today.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.